let me say this first before I get started. I got 20 minutes to preach. I can't tell you the last time I preached for just 20 minutes. So y'all gotta pray for me. I am proud of you. I don't know you and you don't know me. I understand that. And stop staring at my funny shoes. I'm comfortable. But I'm proud of you. You could be anywhere in the city right now on a Friday night, hanging, kicking it, doing what you do, whatever that may be, but you're here. I don't know how many of you are believers and how many of you are thinking about accepting Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, but I'm proud of you. 20 years ago this month marks the last, and I'm a little nostalgic when March comes around, with March Madness. 20 years ago this month, I played my last college basketball game. Played against Tim Duncan. The great Tim Duncan killed us. But it was a time in my life when I was living a dream. My last game, although we lost, was on national TV. Everybody in the country's watching. I dreamt about this when I was 6, 7, 8, 9 years old. Billy Packer, I don't know if some of you may not know who he is, but Billy Packer, he's like Dick Vitale back in the day. He was calling my name. He was talking about me. And during this time of my life, there were a whole lot of other things going on as well in the background. Family, friends, and things in my own heart.